Amit. Yeah.
Thank you, Amit. And now I'll take it over. And we are going to have an understanding about what virtual classroom scenario consists of. And here in the our one of the facilities in Hyderabad, what we have done, we have done up an experience center, a complete virtual classroom setup here, which anybody from your partner community or from customer can walk in and have a live experience of it. Now, when we talk about a virtual classroom setup, the components which are majorly installed here in this facility is there are two cameras. One is the student tracking camera. The other one is the teacher tracking camera. And for giving an access to you people, we have also installed one more camera to have a bird eye view. So now either you can walk in here and ask your customer or partners to join from a remote also and can have experience about it. Now, when we talk about a virtual classroom room, there are ceiling microphones installed in this room, which allows you to have a clutterless wireless experience. There are no wires laid out in the whole setup here. When you talk about the other components, I have this station device here, which is called a e-podium or a digital podium. This digital podium comprises of a total interactive solution on the screen. That is a 21-inch screen, and then we have a tab here, which is totally touch-based. The other components that are part of this podium is DSP, multimedia capability, and then we have a codec also inbuilt into it. This codec, again, you can populate with the InstaVC license and start using it for your virtual classroom scenarios to connect with the remote classrooms. Now, in virtual classrooms, the usual setups which we have is either, you know, a studio or a classroom that are connected remotely. And for the studio, this is a perfectly set up, done here. Now you can see, if I want to talk about the interactivity part here, I can just have something written onto the screen here, which is automatically visible on the other interactive panel display, which is of a 75-inch installed in this room. Same way, if teacher is moving around and wants to teach students about the something which comes as an impromptu and wants to that's well. Now you have seen the setup and the interactivity collaboration part, which is built into utmost capability. You have one of the screens available here, you have one of the whiteboards available here to do a collaboration in the teaching part. The essence of this setup is how it is different. PeopleLink on itself has done a lot of studies. We have come out with certain limitations which we have observed in the classroom, which are legacy based. The first thing and the foremost thing is how the interactivity is built with the student and the teacher. How a student and teacher talk to each other. The main part is that. Secondly is whether the teacher or professor is comfortable while teaching. He should be actually a total clutter-free without any remote or anything he has to manage. He should be moving around in the classroom and doing interactivity freely with the freedom. Right, to bring those concepts into the real world, PeopleLink has launched these ceiling microphones. These camera which I talked about, which are student tracking cameras and the teacher tracking camera, are latest intelligent camera which automatically detects the motion of the teacher in the classroom or a student also. So in case if I talk about a student also and want him to interact with the teacher in a studio or in the classroom in that other location, I just have to start by, you know, asking a question to them, and automatically this camera pan, tilt, and zooms onto him. Not the least, but you know, also with the interactivity and the collaboration part, we have a Insta controller built into this podium, whereas in you can control the mic, sound, speaker, audio, video, as well as the lighting and other peripherals which are connected. Like you can see, I'm just changing the light conditions of this room from my panel itself. Right now, I would like to show you a live demonstration. As you can observe, as I'm moving, the camera is tracking me in the whole classroom, which is a teacher side tracking. The other side of tracking is a student side of tracking. So now I'll ask Amit to please stand up and we'll demonstrate the student side.
Yes, yeah, I think we can set up now. Yeah.
Yeah. So how are you experiencing this classroom? Can you just elaborate a little bit?
Yeah, I think this technology is really good. I could see myself interacting with the teacher on the display. So I think this is really good.
Because we have observed, and this has been a philosophy of a PeopleLink every time, to bring in simplicity into the product, to bring in, you know, simplicity with the latest features. That brings in actually adaptability at a higher rate, right? I'll ask now question to now you can see the, you know, the, as both the cameras, now the camera will zoom on to the other participants in the classroom. Right?
Now can you sit down and can both of you stand at the same time? I want to see what happens to the both when both of you stand.
Now when you both, yeah, stand up please.
So now it's so in this kind of a scenario, when any of the student stands up, it focuses on that particular student. If two students stand up at the same time, it focuses on both the students. So these are the scenarios which are covered here. Thank you very much. You
can... when we look into the any classroom setup, the interaction is the essence of that teaching method. If you have interaction built within a student and teacher, the doubts can be clear. This camera on itself can focus onto individual camera when they ask a question. If both the students have stood up, then again it focuses and it auto frame the students into the.
Can you, Harmeet, can you write on the blackboard which is behind the interactive board? Can you write on that as well?
Yeah, sure. I'll do that. Now, if you can see this.
So that means you can actually write both on the interactive screen.
Yes, that's the beauty of this product, that I can have a station here. My digital podium can be an alternate. I can use this or this one, like I have just shown earlier. Now I can write from here.
Perfect. I think more or less we have, Harmeet, because we have shortage of time. I think we have covered most of the things.
Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you, Amit. So now.